It'll likely start with three ships, maybe four. A tactical assault to retake the bay. Once England decides she wants this place back, the resources that she will commit towards that end are inexhaustible. Sooner or later, we'll be driven inland. Forced to fight as rebels from the interior, hoping to inflict enough damage and expense to compel the new governor to negotiate with what's left of us. For years, I prepared for that fight. Now it would appear that there is another way. A way in which we can control our futures without that fight. And as fate would have it, you are holding the key to make that possible.
Vikal.
Her father is a very powerful, very influential man. If I return her to him unharmed, I believe that I can win him as an ally, an advocate in London, to argue for a reconciliation with England, where we keep our assets, maintain control, and name a governor of her own choosing. I believe that there is an opportunity at hand, an opportunity where we control our own futures. We just all need to agree to take it.
Peter Ash. Returning his daughter might gain his ear. But there is no man in the Americas with a more strident contempt for piracy than he. No amount of appreciation is going to make him forget that.
A long time ago, he and I were friends. Good friends. We fought alongside each other towards this very end. A stable and prosperous Nassau.
We're talking about a man who took a struggling Carolina colony and turned it into a commercial success. And from what I'm told by friends in London, is unparalleled in his ability to maneuver the avenues of power in Parliament. If that man could be persuaded, as you say, if that man chose to be our advocate, that would certainly argue well for our prospects.
What do I get? If this, if that, yet it all relies on an asset you do not possess.
What do you get? You get what we all get, a future.
Show it to me. Hand me my future here in this room. What? It isn't just your words, is it? The promise of a thing hard to define and impossible to deliver. That is what you're suggesting I get, in exchange for surrendering an asset worth what that girl is worth.
If you're looking for something more immediate, then how about your own survival? If we cannot agree to do this together, then I walk out of here, and I lead my men in cutting down what remains of yours.
This girl is so valuable to you, and you would risk her death just to punish me. You want her, you have two choices. Try and take her, and hope she survives the fight. Pay me what she's worth.
And what exactly do you estimate that to be?
One Spanish man of war.
He can't do that, even if he wanted to. That ship belongs to his men.
Says the woman who managed to separate me from my last ship with just a few choice words. If you want to see that girl alive, I suggest you not try and stop me. Among the men she is surrounded by right now, I am quite certainly the most reasonable one. I believe my terms are clear. You know where to find me to deliver your response.